Konnichiwa everyone, it's Masumi from Japan. So today in this video, we're gonna do 10 simple face yoga exercises and massages to prevent puffy face. I highly recommend doing these exercises in the morning to prevent saggy face, puffy face, and lift up your face. So why don't you do it together with me? Are you guys get ready? Let's get started.
So let's do step 1. Place your palms on the temple and then try to tilt your head to the left. Feel the stretch on the right side of your neck. Take a breath through your nose. Relax your shoulder, relax your face. Just enjoy the stretch. So around 30 seconds, we're gonna switch the side. Next, we're gonna focus on jaw area. Using the knuckle, massage around jaw area from the chin toward the ear. Breathe your way slowly and gently. Relax your shoulder, relax your face. Through this massage, you can definitely get beautiful jawline and fix double chin. Just trust me. Please do it every morning or whenever you want. Face yoga exercises and massages is a natural method to lift up your face, slim down your face, and look 10 years younger, tighten your skin. I highly recommend face yoga exercises to do it as daily routine. Okay, good job everyone! So next, we're gonna focus on neck area, chin area, jaw area again. Place your palms on the clavicles and then try to tilt your head backwards. And then feel the stretch on the front side of your neck. And then say ooh, 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 ooh to the sky. Feel more stretch on the neck area. Through this exercise, you can fix double chin and get beautiful jawline. If you're concerned about saggy jaw, double chin, you really have to do this every day. But if you feel pain on the back side of your neck, just take it easy. Chin down a little bit. And then still saying ooh, ooh to the sky. Next, lip exercise. Make a pose and you stick your lips forward and release. Repeat this movement. Now, we are focusing on the muscle around the mouth area. If you are concerned about big lips, droopy mouth corners, saggy jaw, I highly recommend doing this exercise. So, repeat this movement, or if you can, just hold the movement like me. But don't forget to take a breath through your nose. Relax your shoulder, relax your face. Release! Oh my god! The area around my mouth is burning. How do you like it, everyone? So next, cheek exercise. Relax your face first, and then try to show your upper teeth. Slowly lift up your cheeks naturally. We are now focusing on the muscle from mouth corners toward the temples. But everyone, please relax your eye area, forehead area, chin area, shoulders. Just focus on the muscle from mouth corners toward the temples. The muscle is really important to lift up your saggy jaw, saggy cheeks, and droopy mouth corners. If you wanna look 10 years younger or 20 years younger, you cannot skip this exercise for sure. This exercise is one of my favorite poses. Wow, good job everyone! Just tap around cheek area to relax you down. So, let's go to the next exercise. Next, let's try eye exercise. Brace your palms on the forehead, not to move the forehead, and then try to look up. Hold this movement for 15 seconds. After 15 seconds, switch the side. Now, try to look at the right side. Don't move your face. If your face tries to move, try to support your chin with the other hand like me. And now, look down. If you're concerned about forehead wrinkles, I highly recommend take a breath through your nose. After 15 seconds, try to look up to the left. Doing this eye exercise, you can fix facial expression habit of moving your forehead. So that's why. So now, let's focus on the eyes and the forehead again. Brace your palms on the forehead, not to move your forehead. And then try to open your eyes as big as you can. And then try to squeeze your eyes like me. Repeat this movement. Repeat this movement. Inhale, open your eyes. Exhale, squeeze. Inhale, exhale. But please relax your shoulders and your face. If you're concerned about forehead wrinkles, you really have to do this kind of eye exercise to fix the facial expression habit. So now, we're gonna focus on eye area, cheek area at the same time. Try to tilt your head to the left. Try to lift up the right side of your cheek upward. And then look diagonally upward. Now, we are focusing on the right side of your face. If you are concerned about a symmetrical face, please do this. Okay, now switch. After 30 seconds. Try to tilt your head to the right. Lift only the left side of your cheek and then look diagonally upward. This will help to lift up your cheeks naturally and of course fix droopy eyelid. And you can get bigger eyes. Okay, try to press your palms on the temple and then make a pose. Stretch the area under the nose and slowly lift the lower eyelid upward and then release. Up, release. Up, release. Freeze the stretch around cheek area because you know we really focus on the cheek muscles to lift up your cheeks, but this stretch is really, really helpful to release the tension from the muscle. And now, you are focusing on the lower eyelid, you know? This will help to drop the eyelid. And then fix eye bags. Dark circle under the eyes. I used to have dark circle under the eyes, but through this exercise, I fixed it. So I highly recommend doing this exercise. So the last one, temple massage. Massage the temple in your circular motions. Temple muscle is really important to lift up your saggy jaw, saggy cheeks, droopy eyelid. I mostly do this kind of temple massage in my video. We cannot skip temple massage, that's why. So through these exercises, massages, you can definitely lift up your face naturally and then slim down your face and fix puffy face, fix saggy jaw, saggy cheeks and get bigger eyes naturally. You can get glowing skin, tighten your skin by doing this exercise. So the key is doing this every morning or every night. Yay! Well done!
Yay! You made it! How did you like it? I hope you like it! For me, I see some changes on my face. So what about you? I think I lift up my face. So I highly recommend doing these exercises every day for at least 2 weeks to 1 month to see some changes. So if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give me thumbs up. So thank you so much for watching. I cannot wait to see the next video. Bye guys! Have a nice day everyone! Too far, I'm in the dark. Now don't fall my foolish heart. And don't wait for magic sparks.